This is your instructor, Ms. Jessaan M. Ergawanun, and welcome to Teaching Music in the Elementary Grades. We have here a quote from Lanston Hodges, the collected poems. He said that life is for the living, death is for the dead. Let life be like music and death a note and said. Well, we are now here in lesson number 3, the properties of musical sound. The intended learning outcomes for this topic is to deliver a song through a theoretical knowledge in the properties of music. Describe and distinguish the properties of music. Relate how the use of various musical properties elements contributes the aesthetical appeal of the musical piece. So why we need to study music? In music, what confront the audience are tones. This is its physical property, the thing which is encountered by our senses. Logically, then we can begin to understand and appreciate music by trying to understand the material which the composer deals with the sound. All sounds are produced by vibrations. When the vibrations are regular, tones or musical sounds are produced. When the vibrations are irregular, noise will result. Example, slamming of a door or clapping the hands sets up irregular vibration so that this result in noise, especially when we are kanang ibundak na kalit ang putahan or atong kamot. It is irregular vibrations and it is called noise. On the other hand, the vibrations set forth by strumming guitar strings or blowing through a flute in regular, thus they produce a music. In the other hand, the vibration kung mag-strum ta guitar or mag-blow ta sa flute, regular man na siya. So, corresponding to these elements are musical variables such as dynamics, rhythm, melody, harmony, tempo, and style, which are also known as the properties or elements of music. So today we will talk about these things. First, the dynamics, the rhythm, the melody, harmony, tempo, style. Muna sila mga properties or elements of music. So the interplay of the various properties produce a proportionate musical entity. So first topic, it is the dynamics. So dynamics, it refers to the amount, the strength, or volume of the sound. It is the degree and the vibration of sonority and force with which the music is played from soft to loud. Take note, soft to loud. Music is played from soft to loud. It refers to the force or percussive effects as a result of which the tone strikes us as being loud or soft. So we have here the power terms for the dynamics. First, we have the triple P, 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 P. Pianissimo or very soft. Next, we have the P, P, double P, the pianissimo. First is pianissimo, very soft. Next is pianissimo, softer. And last is piano, the soft. Next term we have is the single F, forte, which means loud. F or forte, loud. Then double F, hindi siya following, kundi fortissimo. Double F, FF, fortissimo or louder. Next, the triple F, fortissimo, very loud. Next, we have mezzo, or means half. The MP, mezzo piano, or half soft. Last, we have MF, mezzo forte, or half loud. Di kaya siya kuso, di po kaya siya hinay. Sakto lang, half loud. So, kung makakita mo kaninilang mga terms, oh, dapat na ninyo ma-familiarize. Kaning P, tulo ka P, double P, na single nga P. Naapod tay F, single, double F, or triple F. Lastly, the mezzo, the MP, and the MF. We also have the crescendo. Familiar na tani. Kin sa una paninga, itudlo sa tua. Crescendo or gradually louder. Padung kusog ang tingog. Next, we have the diminuendo or diminishing in tone volume. Ang lahing term sa diminuendo is the decrescendo or gradually softer. More greater than or less than. Next, we have the staccato. A point or dot placed above or below a note. It means that the note should be played or sung very briefly or disconnected. Masyay porma. Kung makita mo na nga symbol, it means staccato. Next, topic 2. Rhythm. Now, manganta ta. Di ra kuy mo kanta, kundi kita tanan mo kanta. Then, pat your knees or clap your hands. Timing sa music. In time to this music of this song. So, bear with me. Bear with my voice. Okay. The title of the song is Top of the World. Such a feeling covered over me. There is wonder in just everything I see. Not a cloud in the sky, got the sun in my eyes. And I won't be surprised if it's a dream. Everything I want the world to be. It's now coming true, especially for me. And the reason it's clear, it's because you are here. You're the nearest thing to heaven that I see. I'm on the top of the world looking down on creation, and the only explanation I can find, it's the love that I found ever since you've been around. Your love's put me at the top of the world. Something in the wind has learned my name, and it's telling me that things are not the same. In the leaves on the trees and the touch of the breeze, there is a sense of happiness for me. There is only one wish in my mind. When this day is through, I hope that I will find that tomorrow will be just to stay for you and me. And all need will be mine if you are here. I'm on the top of the world looking down in creation. You're the only explanation I can find. It's the love that I found ever since you've been around. Your eyes put me at the top of the world.
Sumoto siya ni kanta ba mo?
So what have you observed
sa imong clappings? Paspas ba siya? Can read them? Can tuno sa atong gikanta? Ang count sa atong gikanta? Ba?
Now, let your hands march left and right, left, right, as you listen to the march of the Philippine National Anthem. You might want to chant softly, left and right, left to right, as the music goes along.
What have you observed?
So if you notice the variety of beats, tempo and tones, it is the rhythm of the music. Ang atong gisabayan sa ato ang kanta, the music. Muna siya yung rhythm of the music, the beat, the tempo, and the tone of the music. It is the overall movement or swing, and is considered the most essential element of music. So, ang rhythm is the most essential element of music. It is the fundamental component is beat. It includes meter and tempo, which the former means the measure of the rhythmic unit, while the latter refers to the movement of the music, whether fast or slow. Pwede sa ka mag-conduct sa pattern, sa tempo, so depende sa tempo sa kanta or sa pattern. You have 2-4, 4-4, or 3-4 times signature. Depende sa tempo sa kanta.
Next, we have the topic 3, which is the melody. It is the succession of the musical sounds or tones in an orderly manner. A tone is a sound in music which designates the pitch and depends on the vibration per rate per second. So the melody of the sound is determined through the pitch. The pitch is determined by its relative position in the scale. A musician has 88 various degrees of pitch at his pleasure to play or compose with. beach meaning ang tasun. So we have here the relative positions of the scale are either chromatic or diatonic. Sa katong lesson number 2 na to, iba natoy chromatic ug diatonic. Chromatic scale of diatonic scale. It composed by 8 notes. Chromatic and a sharp. Next we have, these are the syllable names of the tone of the descending diatonic scale. Now we have harmony and texture. Now sing the Bahay Kubo in the Namtay key of C. Napagtay lahi nga note. So pangita mo partner kung na may kauban sa balay nga kabaw mo kantaan ning Bahay Kubo, asks them to sing with you. Pero dili mo dungan. Ikaw mo kanta og una, then ang imong partner kay mo kanta og sunod. Simultaneous mong mong kanta. Ikaw magsugod og kanta, then mo next mo follow din siya. Now, what have you noticed with the music? Does it sound good or noisy? If it sounds unpleasant to the ears, then there is no harmony in the music. Now, what is harmony then? Harmony, this is the simultaneous sounding of two or more tones. The manner of sound combination wherein we add subordinate sound to enhance the quality of the main sound. Combination. Kung kuan pa, nani siya timpla. Para ma-enhance ang main sound. So in everyday English, the word harmony implies a pleasant or desirable condition. And in music, if harmony is applied, it is considered sound consonance, meaning there is an appropriate combination, then it is called harmony. Appropriate combination of different tone, which is gives a second pleasurable feeling calls harmony. So there are three basic texture of harmony or harmony. First, the monopoly, single, unaccompanied melodic line or song or played on an instrument. Kanang nagkanta ka nga walay laing music kundi imo harang voice, or nagplay ka guitar, nagplay ka instrument nga walay laing kuan ra single ra usa ra kabuok ang naglangas. Muna siya'y monopoly. While the polyphony, composition with more than one line played simultaneously. Example, another example, guitar played by another guitar,
but in a different harmonic keys. For example, nanay, kabantay mo anong guitar nga acoustic guitar. Lahi na siyang tingog. Napatay guitar nga bass ng guitar. Yung down kay kanang tuno ng guitar niya. Magduhan sila o play but in different harmony. So, Monopoly is with more than one line played simultaneously. Homopoly, when a melody is accompanied by other voices which produce harmony but which are not melodic significance. For example, hymns are accompanied by chords on a piano or organ. Folk singers nag-play og mga instrument niya. Nag-accompany sila sa mga performers. So, na ay nagkanta og hymn. Mga music, mga kanta. Unya, nag-piano ka or nag-organ ka. Accompanied by other voices. Ang puli-puni kay same sila. Pero doon ka buo. Lahit-lahit sila keys, harmonic keys. Ang homophony, naigakanta o gamit ang voice o napoy music na gamit ang organ or guitar. Napoy nagamit ang mga instrument na nainagsayaw sa mga performances or gakanta. Sinatay pictures may pakita. Which picture shows a rider moving fast? So, asay fast o asay slow? Picture A. While picture B. What does the picture show? Asay paspas o asay hinay? Of course, kani DJ paspas. Motor. Diba? Kasi sa bike, compare siya. Now, napatay lang kanta. Title is Just Give Me a Reason by Pink and Nate Dresses. So, i-play na to ang music. Then, we will listen to this song. I-determine na to asang part na paspas o asang part na hinay. Ani nga kanta. So, pwede rin po tamang kanta. Tanan.
Right from the start, you were a thief, you stole my heart, and I, your willing victim. I let you see the parts of me that weren't all that pretty, and with every touch you fixed them. Now you've been talking in your sleep, oh, things you never say to me, oh, tell me that you've had enough of our love, our love. Just give me a reason, just a little bit's enough. Just a second, we're not broken, just bent, and we can learn to love again. It's in the stars, it's been written in the scars on our hearts. We're not broken, just
So now, what happens to the song? Does the music get faster or slower, or both? So this is what we call as tempo. So what is tempo then? So tempo refers to the speed at which music may move. It is the pace of the beat. At the beginning of the piece, a descriptive word is written to give an approximate speed of a musical composition. So the word or phrase is called a mark of tempo or movement term. The tempo announces first, letter A, the tempo alone, the tempo and the character of the music, the resemblance of the piece to some well-known form of composition. So what is the tempo alone? Nana siya'y different terminologies. If we talk about the tempo first, the lento. It is the slow and sad but not dragging. Adagio, slow and literally at pleasure. Moderato or moderate. Presto or vivo. Very fast or the fastest of the movement. Now we have here the tempo and the character of music. The largo, the broad and slow. Andante, graceful movement as if walking. Allegro, lively or brisk. Vivace, quick. Animato, with life. Maestoso, grand and majestic. Gracioso or gracious. So those are the terms if makabagataan ng tempo and the character of music. So those are the character of music. This 7 characters of music. Now let's move on to the topic number 6, which is the style or the form. So according to Ruiz and friends from 2013, he defines the form or style as form as referring to the composer's or singer's way of doing his part. This is the result of his temperament, outlook in life, and training. The style of the period in which he lives as reflected by the composer. Now, according to Ferris, in 2008, refers musical form as the organization and design of an artwork. So singing is an artwork. It is also an art. When the elements of music are organized into a musical composition, the overall design of the work is called its form. Form is very essential to every art. So natay kanang form when we talk about arts, napatay form when we talk about music. So form is based on principles of repetition and contrast. Repetition leads unity and balance, while contrast provides variety.
Listening to a composition in one idea memorizes certain sound in order to differentiate between repetition of materials and newness. Kaya naman tay, or sa usa ka song, pagbalik-balik ang iyang tono. Diba na repetition, napugi new, na bago. So these are the qualities reminds us memorize that are connected to the music and implies emotional expresses. The impact of the music to an individual establishes musical bearings of the artist. So, depende sa form gigamit sa artist. So, form is very essential in such a music. So, next we have number 4. The style of the singers or the artist depends also the timbre or tone color of his or her voice. There are different styles of music or there are different styles of voices. Diba lahi gina siya. So first, classic. Kabati naman classical music. Saka itong first activity na ito ng mga kanta nila Mozart, nila Beethoven, sa mga romantic period, di ba? Sa mga opera songs, the classic music. Next, we have ballad. For example, sa mga lullabies, mga love songs, mga ballad. Next, modern songs includes the R&B or the rhythm and blues, the pop, and the reggae. Kuna yung mga modern songs. The contemporary songs, which we talked about, liturgical music. Liturgical music or church music or worship rites, no more about religious. Right, contemporary music. Katong last na kong pagkadung sa kaning contemporary music katong sa Jessica Soho. Tung about sa mga saints. Diba mo to? Ito yung example sa contemporary music. Now we have the art music played by solo instrument. Solo instrument like kada nag-concert siya pero kuan ra? Piano ra, grand piano ra yung igamit. Ba? Oh, example na si Kenny ug si David. So this is the example of the opera songs or the classic types of music or styles of music. Next is ballad.
Shall I surely to the sea. Darling, so it goes.
So that is the example of ballad 3. Nasha's a love song. Title is Can't Help Falling in Love by Elvis Presley.
Sabes que ya llevo un rato mirándote. Tengo que bailar contigo hoy. Digo, vi que tu mirada ya estaba llamándome. Muéstrame el camino que yo voy. Oh, tú eres el imán y yo soy el metal. Me voy acercando y voy armando el plan. Solo con pensarlo se...
So, sa examples sa modern songs. Next, we have the contemporary. So that is the example of the contemporary or liturgical music, which is the church, about worship. Now next, we have the art music. Now here is the example of Kenny Loggins' song. So that is an example of Kenny Loggins. Those are the examples of the different styles of music. We're now in topic 7, the timbre or the tone color. Your voice is a special sound or the tone color, whether you use it to whisper, to speak, to shout, or to sing. No one else has a voice that sounds exactly like yours. So mutu nagitaning, everybody is different. No one is
similar, or alike. Listen to your voices on the recorded song. Kasuway naman siguro ito nag-record this itong voice. Maka-identify kita kung kinsa giranting imuha ba na sa imuha ba ng classmate, sa imuhang mama, sa imuhang papa, or sa imuhang mga iksuon, or kunay anak, or sa imuhang anak. It is different. It is the individual's quality of the sound produced by other instrument. This depends on how the instrument accentuates and overtones within the sound waves. It is the influenced by a number of factors such as the size, the shape, and the proportion of the instrument. The material of which it is made and the manner in which the vibration is set up. Kaning timbre sa tong tingog, depende sa ni. Given naman eh, kaya naman tayo mouth, so we can speak. Pero sa uban ng mga instrument, naka-differ ang ilang tingog, ang timbre, ang tone color, kung sagting, kung hait, kung taas, kung medyo low ang sound sa instrument, depende sa size, kung gamay, kung sa shape, kung sa porma, kung sa mga proportions sa mga instrument, labi na sa mga gigamit ng mga materials, ana, depende na siya. So the voice and instruments have their own distinctive sound. Lahi-lahi ginasyag sound. For example, the sound of the piano can be distinguished from that of the sound of the violin. Makaibaw kita nga. Karong nagtukar violin ron. Karong nagtukar piano ron. Ba? Makaibaw kita kung si kalahian ni nila. Kung napoy female voice or male voice or labi na sa voice itong mga idol like si Regine Velasquez or from Lea Salonga, we can determine kung kinsa unsay tingog ni Regine, tingog palang daan, ug ni Lea Salonga. Because of this, has the different resonant quality of tone or timbre sa ilang tingog. Naanin, Regine Velasquez is a Filipina recording artist and an actress, and is dubbed as the Asia Songbird. Di ba? She is known by the lyric colorata soprano, taas ginasyag tingog yun, which is the type of operatic soprano who is specializes in music that is distinguished by leaps and trills. Magini ang iyang kung makaduga sa tingog ni Regina kani Asia Songbird. While Lea Salonga is the Filipina singer and actress who started in the lead role of Kim in the musical Miss Saigon, for which she won the Oliver Tony Drama Desk Outer Critics and Theater World Awards. So her style of is dramatic singing because of her stunt in theater acting in international Broadway. Taas po ni siya yung range. Ang range ng tingo mo, D3 to C16. To C6. Wow. Salonga has been praised for the control over the powerful vocals, which can easily showcase a wide array of emotions and soundscapes. When we first met, I never thought that I would fall. I never thought that I'd find myself.
Cause my world keeps changing.
So those are the examples of the voices of Regine Velasquez and Leia Salonga. So that's all. Thank you.